Good afternoon, Daniel. Thank you very much for your time. I just wanted to ask you about Poaheta. You mentioned he's not going to be available for the weekend, but how do you think he's settling in to championship football? Because, of course, you brought him in from the Ekstraklasa, which is not known for its quality. The step up to the championship is always a very difficult one. How do you think he's coping?
Top class. I'm absolutely happy with him. He's a great lad. He had a good preseason, and actually, I thought it would last a bit longer until we can throw him into the mix. Because, the quality and also the brand of football is, of course, different here in England. So Premier League is the best league in the world. The Championship, without any doubt, the toughest league in the world. So quite often you got the feeling that even more experienced players need a bit time, a few weeks and a few months to adapt and to settle in. He was pretty much involved already, and also in crucial situation, he scored a goal. He was able to turn a game. He started already a game was in the starting lineup. I'm pretty pleased with Przemyslaw so far, and yeah, it's not good news for us that he's not available for tomorrow, because he, especially with his pace and his bravery, and also his top class character, he can change a game, especially with his pace, just in one situation. And would have been pleased to have him available, but yeah, sadly, sometimes after a pretty busy start, you have to also to accept that there's a little injury, and it's not a big topic. So I'm pretty confident that he can feature in our next league game, but he will be out for a few days, and hopefully, I have him back available for our next task in the league then.
He's been called up for the Poland under-21 squad. Are you concerned that, if he plays there, he might get, make that injury even worse?
Yeah, I'm not sure if this works there, because he was not able to take part in our team training. He's doing his rehab process. I think these games will probably come too soon to him. I think there are already communication between him and Poland. So for that, I think it will be too soon to be back. So there is still a little question mark if he's available for us in 2 weeks, but we don't have to speak then about a game in just a few days. So for that, I think it will be a bit too tricky to be involved. But I can't tell you right now how there's a communication between the doctors, the physio, the rehab process, and we will see how this managed. I don't think that he can play any game in the next 2 weeks. Hopefully then to have him back available in 2.5 weeks anyhow, when we face our next opponent in the away game.
Thank you very much, Daniel, for your time. Vielen Dank and best of luck.
Oh, thanks a lot. Dankeschön.